Good morning. Welcome to Full Circle Ozarks.
Well, as you can see, right here behind me is where I was burning brush at. So I had the brush piles on there and I got those all burnt down. And I mentioned in some previous videos that I had all the cleanup done, and I do. But since we've had a tree that had came down, and I think I showed a glimpse of that in my last video. So what I'm gonna do, before I start piling brush here, I'm gonna take the remaining of these ashes, and I spread them out a couple of times to make sure they were out. But I wanna take my tractor and kind of push these ashes back, kind of clean this up a little bit, and then we're gonna pile some more brush on it. So get ready for another burn, so. We'll be right back. Well, I believe that's got that pushed back enough now. I can lay quite a bit of brush there, and I've got these ashes here that's nice and wet. When I get ready to burn again, if I need to cover the fire, I can do that. So we're gonna go and cut a tree up. I'll be right back with you. Okay, you can see the background. Here is the tree we're going to deal with. It's actually, when it fell, it came across and got on part of a road here and goes up. And I think I showed you that stump right up here where it's coming out. So anyway, we're going to get the saw out, and I'll start by taking part of this top right here off right here. And then I'll get the tractor and we'll get that down to the burn pile. So. And then we'll work our way up, and then we'll see if we can get that stump out. So let me grab the saw. I'm going to be using my DeWalt 60-volt saw. This is an electric saw. I say electric, it operates off a battery. It's got a 20-inch bar, so that works out pretty good. So let's see if we can get this top cut up a little bit. Okay, we're going to go ahead and take these off a little bit from the stump. That way I can get in and get the longer pieces that I'll be using for the sawmill. So we'll get those cut off. Next, and this little DeWalt saw is doing a great job. So here we go. Let's cut this off about right here. Tractor, and we see if he can't get the big pieces down to the burn pile. Thank you. folks, I think this is where we're going to end the video. You probably saw, as I was trying to get in there to that stump, I started sinking down. I was afraid I was going to get stuck. And then, well, I started to go that way, and that's even softer over in that direction. So, during the last few days, we've got quite a bit of rain, and the rain kind of runs off down through here, so this gets pretty wet. So, I think this would be a good time to step back and let this dry out. But thank you so much for watching our video. Hope you enjoyed it. And don't forget to subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Click that like button, click that notification bell, and we'll see you again on the next Full Circle Ozarks. God bless you.